Sant Kabir Award for the year 2009 in Handlooms. Our first award winner, Shri Khemraj Sundaryal from Haryana, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Tantra Tapestry Weaving. Our next award winner, Shri Nasir Ahmed from Uttar Pradesh, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Peak Cloth Weaving. Our next award winner, Shri Vankar Naran Samath from Gujarat, the Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Kutch Woolen Shawl Weaving. Shri Satish Chandra Kantilal Salvi from Gujarat, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Patan Patola Sari Weaving. Shri Giram Shamim Ahmed from Maharashtra, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Paithani Sari Weaving. Shri Robindranath Saha from West Bengal, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Muslin Silk Dhoti and Muslin Silk Punjabi Weaving. Our next award goes to Sri Ganjam Ramalu from Andhra Pradesh, who is no longer with us. So his wife, Srimati Ganjam Rambaya, will receive the award for Telia Rumal Weaving. Our next award goes to Shri Sayyid Omar from Andhra Pradesh, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Himru Shawl Weaving. Shri Gaura Batini Ramayya from Andhra Pradesh, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Jamdani Kalpavriksham Sari Weaving. Shri P. Sadanandan from Kerala, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Jari Design Sari Weaving. Shri Mohammad Mushtaq Sardar from Uttar Pradesh, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Cotton Jamdani Sari Weaving. Haji Muhammad Ishaq Ansari from Uttar Pradesh, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Silk Jamdani Sari Weaving. Shri Gajam Anjaya from Andhra Pradesh, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Telia Rumal Based Double Ikat Sari Weaving. Shri Khetra Mohan Meher from Orissa, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Brajasundari Tassar Sari Weaving. Shri Shashidhar Meher from Orissa, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Vriksha Devata Sari Weaving. Shri Shashidhar Meher from Odisha, Vriksha Devata Sari Weaving. Shri Vankar Becharlal Khimji from Gujarat, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Black and Indigo Dyed Embroidery Shawl Weaving. Shri Daya Bhai Alabhai Vankar from Gujarat, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Traditional Natural Indigo Sari Weaving. Shri Shantilal Vithalsa Bhangde from Maharashtra, Sant Kabir Award for Excellence in Paithani Brocade Sari Weaving. National Award for the year 2009, name of awardees Shri K. Dakshinamurti from Tamil Nadu, National Award for Excellence in Natural Dyes Hand Block Printed Cotton Saris. Shri Ramanand Basak from West Bengal, National Award for Excellence in Sari Weaving. Shri Khatri Abdul Rauf Abdul Razak from Gujarat, National Award for Excellence in Ajrak Hand Block Printed Bedsheets. Shri Mukesh Kumar Dhanopia from Rajasthan, National Award for Excellence in Hand Block Printed Dress Material. Shri Jamaluddin from Uttar Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in Cotton, Jamdani and Rangkat Sari Weaving. Shrimati Amakcham Lukhoi Devi from Manipur, National Award for Excellence in Chirong Shanga Loirong Chadar Weaving. Shri Babulal Patel from Uttar Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in Avadh Jamdani Dress Weaving. Shri Kunj Bihari Meher and Shri Seshadeva Meher from Odisha jointly received the National Award for Excellence in Tie and Dye Vegetable Khadi Sari Weaving. Shrimati Anuradha Kulipegu from Assam, National Award for Excellence in Silk Sari Weaving. Shri Azizul Haq and Muhammad Salim from Uttar Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in Brocade Bed Cover Weaving. Shri N. Tyagarajan from Tamil Nadu, National Award for Excellence in Wall Hanging Weaving. Shri Gajam Brugu Maharushi from Andhra Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in Tie and Dye Sari Weaving. Shri Khagapati Panika and Srimati Jema Panika from Odisha jointly received the National Award for Excellence in Ganga Jamuna Chunni Weaving. National Award for the year 2010, Shri Moinuddin Ansari from Uttar Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in Karua Design Sari Weaving. Shrimati Alia Bibi from West Bengal, National Award for Excellence in Tangil Jamdani Sari Weaving. Shrimati Mangshatabam Omemi Devi from Manipur, National Award for Excellence in Manipuri Sari Weaving. Shri Shahid Hasnain Ansari from Uttar Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in Karua Jangla Tanchoi Sari Weaving. Shri B. Krishnamurti from Tamil Nadu, National Award for Excellence in Kanchipuram Sari Weaving. Shrimati Kandagattala Balamani from Andhra Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in Ikat Kota Doria Sari Weaving. Shri Gajam Yadagiri, Shri Guda Srinu, Shri Anandam Nagaraju, Shri Gajam Badraya, Shri Punna Krishna from Andhra Pradesh jointly received the National Award for Excellence in Traditional Telia Rumal Sample Weaving. Shri Pankaj Bhai D. Makhwana from Gujarat, National Award for Excellence in Doubly Cut Silk Patola Sari Weaving. Shri V. Gunasekaran from Tamil Nadu, National Award for Excellence in Kora Cotton Sari Weaving. Shri Jella Venkatesam from Andhra Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in Tie and Dye Doubly Cut Sari Weaving. Shri Ramakrishna Meher and Srimati Padmini Meher from Orissa jointly received the National Award for Excellence in Tie and Dye Cotton Sari Weaving. Shri Mohammad Ekram from Uttar Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in Varanasi Silk Sari Weaving. Shrimati Madhuri Ben Pankajbhai Makwana from Gujarat, National Award for Excellence in Doubly Cut Silk Patola Sari Weaving. Shri Bhikari Meher and Shri Tanmayananda Meher from Orissa jointly received the National Award for Excellence in Tie and Dye Silk Sari Weaving. Shri Bashir Ahmed Ghani and Shri Fayaz Ahmed Ghani from Jammu and Kashmir jointly received the National Award for Excellence in Kani Shawl Weaving. Shri Majid Ahmed Mir and Shri Altaf Hussain Mir from Jammu and Kashmir jointly received the National Award for Excellence in Pashmina Kani Shawl Weaving. Shri Mushtaq Ahmed and Shri Mohammad Tayyab from Uttar Pradesh jointly received the National Award for Excellence in Jamdani Script Wall Hanging Weaving. Shri Gautam Basak from West Bengal, National Award for Excellence in Ma Durga Wall Hanging Weaving. Shri Jyotish Debanath from West Bengal receives the National Award for Excellence in Jamdani Khadi Stole Weaving. Shrimati Pramila Devi from Uttar Pradesh, National Award for Excellence in the Shikhargarh Dari Weaving. And Shri Ismail Suleiman Ji Khatri from Madhya Pradesh, who's a Shilp Guru who does bag hand block printing craft.